Innovation is actually the simple process of generating and applying creative solutions of quantifiable value in order to solve new or existing needs. Innovation is the application of information, initiative, and imagination so as to generate ideas that help derive greater value from existing resources or even unexpected value from the resources presently available. Thus, innovation is truly a value multiplying process. An illustration of large-scale organizational innovation would be most helpful in understanding the phenomena. The protagonist is Vineet Nayar, the president, chief executive, and eventually the vice chairman of the Indian IT company HCL Infosystems. When Vineet took over the charge at HCL Infosystems in 2005, the company and its people were reliving their days of past glory while losing sight of the fact that the company was performing very poorly in the previous 5 years. The first thing he did was what he referred to as the mirror, mirror on the wall exercise. He told everybody what the current miserable state of affairs was. Then he set about co-creating a vision for the future and one that made sense to every single employee. It was a personalized vision that could create a comfortable answer to the question, what's in it for me? Which is that of being able to take pride in the company you work for. Thereafter, Vineet conducted what he calls as a series of experiments that were oriented towards doing things differently rather than doing different things. That is, it involved changing the cultural landscape of the organization much more than initiatives about what was to be done differently. Vineet Nayar began by defining the core business of the company and also the manner the company could achieve much more than what it had been doing so far, which was through innovation. Then the senior management team publicly asked itself, where exactly does the value creation lie in a services business? They realized that it was in the zone where HCL employees interacted with the customer and its employees or representatives. So logically, if these employees were to be enabled towards the application of all the solutions and merits that HCL commanded at its disposal, then they could create value in their interactions with the customer. And thus was born the phrase and the philosophy, employees first, customers second. Now, in order to bring alive this innovative management philosophy, Vineet Nayar championed transparency. An intranet portal had all kinds of business results and processes placed there for people to know, to realize, and to use in their interactions with each other and with the customer. The second experiment was to make the service or the enabling functions actually enable and not so much control. So HR, finance, quality, all these functions were reimagined to be actually serving the functions and needs of the employee, particularly in customer interactions. So for example, a new facility for opening a problem ticket was initiated. Any employee could open a ticket whenever he or she had a grievance with any of the support functions. And most importantly, only the respective employee could finally close the ticket and not any of these functionaries. This ensured that everybody was on their toes to actually service and support the employee who created value at the customer interface. Third, they launched 360-degree reviews of performance, starting with the CEO himself, who was reviewed by nearly 9,000 people in his first year. And he made the contents of the review public for all to see. Gradually, this cause was taken up by the senior management team and down the line, till everybody knew how everybody else was not only performing, but was being looked at. This created a tremendous sense of confidence and transparency about the process of management also becoming an enabler for employee effectiveness rather than a controller of employee activity. Finally, the organization sought to translate the responsibility of change and innovation on the respective employee and empowered the employees to be able to do so At first, everybody was a little hesitant, both in devolving responsibility as well as in taking it up. But as they saw the merits, they jumped into it wholeheartedly, and the results were there for all to see. Sixfold growth in revenues, profits, value creation, and even at the height of the 2008 financial crisis, HCL performed way, way better than its competitors. So that's innovation at its best. Delivering results in a people-friendly way by pooling together the views, perspective, resources, strengths, talents of all the stakeholders concerned and bringing them together into a single and unified whole that can create value for the customers. Please examine if you have any lessons to draw from Vineet Nayar's innovation and how it could be applied in your own situation. Thank you.